Push me closer.
The show's about to start.
Oh,
Thank you. Here we go. This is one you might recognize called Grand Design.
Starting out. 1-0-0-1-0-0-1, that's all the way. 1-0-0-1-0-0-1, in this
fun. I don't know about you guys. Okay, another song from the past. You might recognize this one. It's about a kid, analog kid.
Yeah. I've been gone for me. For everything.
Thank you so much. And Shasta. We still got tons to go, but we're gonna do one more and take a short break. This one is called Far Cry.
I'm gonna make you mine. Sorry, I'm here to see Mr. Watchmaker.
Hi! What do you want?
I'm Mr. Burt from the Ministry of Federal Taxation.
Oh, why didn't you say so in the first place?
It's important. There seem to have been some irregularities.
Yeah, pretty regular, actually. Yeah, he's fine.
These are very severe discrepancies we're talking about here.
Yeah, I got discrepancies. My whole life has been a discrepancy.
It is imperative that I see Mr. Watchmaker so that I can collect all of his receipts.
Receipts! There is receipts right there!
Yeah, can't you see the sign?
You actually have a sign that says receipts.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
You know, I got nothing out of this exchange.
Have a nice day!
Alright, have a nice life!
Thank you.
Welcome to part two. This is the part where we indulge ourselves with some new music. For the first time ever in our history, we have guest musicians performing with us this evening. A nice warm round of applause for the Clockwork Angels string ensemble back there. We're going to have a lot of fun with that tonight. I hope you enjoy it. Right now, we'd like to carry on with more music from Clockwork Angels. This is The Anarchist.
Woo! I'm not afraid. Sometimes you have to be wary of a miracle. We'll be right back.
We'd like to close our Clockwork Angels portion with a song that's quite dear to us. This is The Garden.
Measure of love I've spent. So hard to end, so easily burned. If you're out of love, there's a measure of love I've spent.
the horizon, the sea of the sun. Two of the stars go spinning, spinning round the night. Oh, it is what it is, I'm forever. Each moment of mountain light. The air of night, while we breathe, the hours tick away, the sounds never go away. The watchmaker's time of misery. Hours take away, they take away. Measure of the light is a measure of the sky. So hard to win, so weakly burn in the fullness of time. A garden to nurture.
Oh,
We seem to have a technical difficulty. We'll be with you in a moment. I'm over here. Ladies and gentlemen, Jack Secret's on the job.
So there are two guys, they're at work, they've had a long day at work, and they go to the bar afterwards, and they get plastered, they drink like crazy, they drink everything. So one guy gets so sick, he throws up all over himself, and he says, oh, now my wife is gonna kill me, I'm gonna vomit all over me. And his friend says, no, I got a good idea here. He puts $20 in his pocket. He says, when you get home, tell your wife some guy came up to you and threw up on you, and they gave you $20 to clean your soup. So he says, you're a genius, that's what I gotta do. So he goes home, comes in the door.
Well, honey, I'm home.
She says, what's the matter with you?
What do you mean?
You've got vomit all over your suit.
He says, I can explain that. The guy came up to me out of nowhere, and he just threw up all over my suit. Well, it's okay, because he gave me $20 to get my suit clean here in my pocket.
So she reaches in, she pulls out two 20s. She says, well, what's the other $20 for? He says, oh, that's from the guy who pooped in my pants.
Thank you.
thank you. Thank you so much. At this stage of the evening, we'd like to say a farewell to strings. Thank you, guys. Have a nice round of applause for these awesome players. We're just going to turn back into a trio for a few minutes. Thank you. This one you might recognize.
Oh my God,
say, thanks for your patience. You guys are amazing. We appreciate it.
Oh,
thing. We so appreciate it. And we'll see you again, I hope, down the road.
You are a very thin man.
Oh, geez, thanks for my cheating. I love the way you make them. Just a little dry. Where'd you learn how to do that anyway? Shh. Everybody's late.
Hello, watchmaker's office. How can I help? Oh, I'm so sorry. The watchmaker is indisposed at the moment. Yes, no problem. I'll make sure he gets the message. Thank you, goodbye.
Yeah, we'll give him a message, all right. Hey, everybody, let's dance! Yeah!
Stuff together.